I'm in education division. So we wanted to hire a trainer. That's when I was part of the recruiting team.
Okay.
And I took interviews maybe on the technical ground.
Okay.
And we also saw the company fit and the ideology fit of the candidate.
Okay, interesting. So any chances of me getting a whiteboard mark? Okay, yeah. So since we're talking e-recruitment, what I want to understand from you, any idea about the candidate that who you interviewed? How was he sourced? What channel was used to get him on board?
TCS uses different channels. One of them is they give an open call to experienced candidates.